Got him!
Got him! Got him!
He's out!
Ryan, tell me about your semi-pro days.
Well, basically,
so what happened was
he beat me. I used to be B4, and then I moved to D3, and now I'm playing a little semi-pro. But I decided that it'd be better for me to take these young fellas right here to the next level. So I'm coaching these guys now, and I'm gonna tell you one thing right now: the Red Rocket is no fucking joke.
Bravo Alpha!
Center! Tony, center! Tyler, get out!
Alpha! I'm out, man.
Hey, he's out.
You could have gotten such a funny moment for the YouTube.
Go do it again. Go do it again.
We're gonna strip the point.
That's what it takes. That's fine.
No, we'll just strip the fall.
There was no fall.
How you acting on the photo?
Okay.
That's all you need.
They caught you smiling, but like this is sad.
Okay, that's fine.
Fine, Captain.
I was a sea fighter.
Did you bite the footballs?
No, but he ate like 3 or 4 gallons of glue.
I will staple myself. Go around stapling kids. Imagine, oh, it's okay. You have to let him be.
That's evil.
Nah, but I would get mad and I'll walk out and then I'll walk straight to the park and say, I got no secret.
Man,
Chemistry.